Whoa. Is placed right?
What do you mean?
Is placed the right tense for something that would have happened in the future of a past that was affected by something from the future?
Had will have placed?
That's my boy.
Default! Woohoo! The two sweetest words in the English language. Default! Default! Default!
How do I reach these kids?
Are you angry with me because I said your handwriting is childlike?
No, that made me feel precious.
Oh, I know. Is it because he's always correcting people's grammar? You whom. Sometimes it's who.
Yeah, sometimes it's...
Let's see what you've learned. I'll start you off with an easy one. Where do you live?
America.
It's pronounced America.
That's what I said, America.
Really, Manny? Do you want me to learn new English? How do you say in English that
helicopter?
Now, they see it in their private homes or whatever.
Yeah. The privacy of their homes.
Oh, is that the proper way of saying that sentence? Why, you know, you're like a you're like an English language cop.
That doesn't matter who came on to who.
Whom?
That's right.
All they got in school is ABC and 1, 2, 3.
ABC and 1, 2, 3.